Hello everyone, who watched my video, remember that week ago I will receive some happy mail from Poland, and this happy mail was from Alicia Mazurkowska. Alicia sent me just a second this, I think it's stencil, envelope stencil. So after when I will make that video, I will play with this stencil and I showed you result that play. So just because this is stencil to make envelope, and this stencil have this package have this stencil, different color of course, this stencil, and this small. So I will try to make every from this envelope, but don't make this yet. So I show you result to that my play with this stencil. So I will make every envelope I will make from music paper and book pages. So this is the first. I glue napkin to my envelope. Not distress, just glue envelope here. So this is the first. On this envelope I will glue napkin on both sides, not only here, but here and here will have napkin. Okay. Here, just because napkin was smaller and I will like this watercolor, I think, flower, I will glue this napkin on my envelope. I will sometimes ago I will buy a border, you will saw here green. I will glue this border on two sides, most glittering, and here I will use washi tape. And I will glue washi tape on flip, so it looks like washi tape continue to... this flower was on washi tape. But and here I will just paint on some distress ink, yellow... not yellow, pink and blue. It's great connection, so little bit this side have color. And I will glue this my flip on like so. You will saw, I think. So here and here. But I will think it was great also glue this flip inside on envelope that don't sew this flip, but I think like so is okay. Also here you will don't sew exactly, but have. So this is my two biggest envelope. Now long envelope. on this envelope I will use to decorate my decoupage brown paper and this from some card elements, this gel and corner from some card. Here I will make closure. So how I will make closure? This is rest of paper what I will make matchbox. So I will have this punch from Heida and I will cut this circle from this punch and here I will glue two circle together. So just because it was needed here and here, I will glue two circle here and glue two circle here. Just a second. My napkin don't want to glue on. And after I will glue this my brown paper decoupage. Brown paper decoupaged paper and use some brads. You will saw here is you will don't saw it's brads. So I will make this closure and here from I will show it here from some card just like a decorative elements here just only border from that card like so and this envelope was closure like so so it's great. And I will saw some video Shannon Green on that video Shannon connect together some scrap and saw it. I will try connect my scrap and I will made this. I will have on result this piece from different piece of scrap and I decided also made envelope and this envelope I connect only from washi tape, pink washi tape with flowers. So this is biggest envelopes, four biggest envelopes. So like I tell, I will play with the you will don't I just the moment and I showed you envelope what I will make from this stencil. I will play with this, I will play with this and with this from this three biggest. This I don't made from this I don't made. And from this smaller envelope, I will make this punch from small envelope. And I will show you. And this envelope have is very great envelope because 3 and 10 here. And 3 and mostly 10 here. So this envelope was to great was is great decorate to 3 by 3 inch. So this and I really like this envelope. I don't made yet 3x3 inch, but this idea is great. And this envelope I will made from this old envelope. I will made from book pages. And I will little bit coffee dye in this envelope, so I will. It looks like. So I will just paint edges, and this was from pages was from a sewing machine book, so old, really old sewing machine book. So this is the first. This is the second, and this made by me was is actually stamp what Alicia sent me, who watched my videos from Happy Mail, remember. So I glue this. I will stamping it on coffee dyeing paper and glue here. So this one envelope I will made edges from this marker, and after come to me idea to little bit coffee dyeing. So this is result marker plus water. This is water marker was great to use with water, and it's great gave result. I will like this result. So this is the second. This piece, this is scrap paper like this, you will saw. This piece was some cigarettes, menthol cigarettes. I will like this, so I glue here. And I will use to decorate this envelope some vintage, really vintage photo from vintage book and some modern elements. So the first I will show you modern elements, after I will show you elements with from photo. So this was glue paper like a stickers. I will found it, so I will use here. Tag and just puzzle small and gel, and here heart to write again something. And on some envelope I will put some card from some packaging is, and I tell it's great to 3x3 inch inside, and all or decorate this envelope here. Here was just craft paper and stickers, and this two part will saw is hat from watercolor hat. I paint from watercolor here, from some book flower like so, also packaging. Here from some real vintage card, postcard I mean, and this piece was continue to this vase, so I decided to glue it here, looks like so. So another I will have more, but okay, it's not important. So this is another hat from watercolor, and this, by the way, watercolor sent me on some Happy Mail, Gina Arendt, so thank you, Gina. Some craft paper and rest of part of that card, what I will use to that envelope. Here was from with vintage photo from old book, like so, from vintage photo, with vintage photo, I mean, coffee dying and with vintage, nothing inside. And just with flower. So, this my envelope, what I will make use that stencil. And this video called play with envelopes. So, it means that I don't only wanted show you this envelope and this stencil, but I also wanted play with this stencil and with this envelope. But you will saw from craft paper, from music paper, from book page, it's easy, very easy to make envelope, because this paper just mark and fold and glue together. And this is great. This envelope was great to use on junk journal or some mini albums. So it is that. But why play? Because I will found on my stash. I will tell that. On my stash, this fabric. And sometimes ago I will actually not paint this fabric, but paint some maybe paper and put it, this fabric on this paper, so it's have some paint on fabric. So I will try with you on camera made envelope from this fabric. Use the stencil and made some envelope from this fabric, and this piece was strong, really strong, so it was great to use on to made envelope. To make envelope, but the first I forgot, and you must little bit wait. I must grab my glue gun and connect with electric here. So just a second. I'm here. So okay. So the first this, and I will show what piece of fabric was great to my stencil, but maybe I will think this small was great, because this was biggest stencil, and I will don't make from this any envelope. So maybe I will use now only this stencil and made envelopes. Envelopes, envelopes, envelopes. So I will say that I will try pencil. I will try pencil. So you will see how easy to make, to mark this, use the stencil and mark on everything, stenciling actually to paper, to fabric, and made envelope. So now I just cut this form from ordinary scissors. And I must tell that where fabric have paint, it was strong. Where fabric don't have paint, not very strong. But I think on result I will have great envelope, I hope, actually. And maybe if I will like this, I will must paint more fabric and try to make envelope from that fabric. So and now I just fold like so. And okay. I will glue together, cross the finger. Like so. So, I will glue. I will put glue. Hard glue actually here. We will do so on this edge. And push. So this side I will have now with glue. After I will use the glue on this edge and little bit on and push here. So my envelope is gluing with hard glue. Cool. I will don't like this strip, so I just cut, and I will have little bit left fabric here, so I also just cut it. And I will push like so this edge. Of course I don't glue this edge, it's biggest why. So I just cut this here, and I will have some small envelopes, small envelopes. So now I will must decorate this envelopes. But I will think I will have vintage photo with actually from some old book and some magazine I collect. I found this file, so this from some magazine, so it's actually possible to decorate this small envelopes from some fabric or from some lace. Actually this is idea great, so just a second I will have here. Cool, so I will cut some red, I will cut some this different color actually. Green or not green or not exactly green. This looks like green, but I don't show. So I will use now on this time founding stuff, so I will cut some fabric now. Okay. Okay. So this is that. Okay, I will connect, but maybe I will connect like so. Okay. So it's long video. I know who don't like long video. Don't watch. Like, maybe. Maybe like so. I used hot glue because I don't have fabric glue, but if you decide to try to make this fabric envelopes, you will use, just because I know that you will have, you will use fabric glue. I think it's great. Was great. I never have fabric glue, and actually saw, but don't have. But I think it was gluing great. And this piece, this piece I put like maybe so. Now I will look on to the photo what I wanted used here. I will think, I will look and think. So okay, I don't have any small photo, all is biggest, so I will look on this photo, so maybe I will use this. Because I want that it was Oh, cool. I think. I hope. So now I glue this photo on the piece of cardstock because it must be stronger. And just cut it. Just cut and put here, but just because this is a lady and just because her dress have lace and just because I will use lace here, I will like that this lady will have some three-dimensional, and I will found on my stash this tape, three-dimensional tape, but this is all old, so it's not want to connect, but I won't use it, and just because I won't use it, I wanted of course that this tape to connect with my envelopes, right? Right. So what I will do, used hot glue. Actually, I will found this tape long time ago, but I forgot about this tape, so this is this. Bow like so. Or okay. It was great, but okay. And bow here I will put. What else I want? I will have this one gold leaves, so maybe I will use it, and I will use just cut part like so. Okay, it's great. And just a second, and I will want, or I won't, don't will, yes, I won't. I won't actually use some flower, ribbon flower, but I will have, oh great, this. Just a second. Or I will have crown, something like, something like, or maybe not. I will have the stickers. Remember, this is just play. This witch hat. Okay. 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 Not great. Oh, purple. Okay, so I will use purple flower. I will use purple flower here. Small purple ribbon flower here. Stay. And this French here. So this is front of from my envelope. This is front. How I will decorate this part, I don't know. Maybe I will need ribbon. Okay. Or here. Oh, it's great. Music key. Music key. And okay, so maybe I will just glue on this part this lace. and I will have fabric envelope with cabochon here. It was great. This cabochon was also from Lucia. Alicia. So, my envelope was ready. I hope you will like this idea. And you will try made some from paint fabric, and I will promise that when I will paint another fabric, because I will have some white fabric and I plan it paint it, so I will make biggest envelope and you will saw it. So now on this video is all. Thank you very much to your comments and watch this video, and now to the next video. Bye.